Starting this week, a section of Highland Avenue in Lordstown will have some lane restrictions. ODOT crews will be resurfacing the road between Brunstetter and Burnett East roads. By the end of October, the project should be completed.